Hello guys, Ryzen here, welcome to my next tutorial video, and today I'm gonna teach you how to do palm fan and reverse palm fan. Palm fan. And reverse palm fan. Keep watching. Okay, but before we start, I have to tell you something. You can do this trick only with well-balanced knives, like my Chub clone or some Squid Industries knives, like Triton or Krakenraken. Because if you try to do this trick on some CCC knife, like this Joker, it's just impossible to do. Just look at this, not even one spin. Okay, so make sure you have a well balanced knife. Don't do this on cheap knives like under $20, because yeah, it's impossible. So we're gonna start from reverse palm fan, like this. First you need to go to the starting position, which looks like that. So you do double rollout, catch the safe handle with your index and middle finger, do a ricochet, move your thumb behind the safe handle and do this kind of move. So that's the starting position. You hold the safe handle with your thumb, your index and the middle finger. Now use your thumb, index and middle fingers to start the rolling the knife like that. So one more time, starting position, and now you roll just like that and the knife starts spinning towards you. As you can see, when the knife is spinning, the handles make about 90 degrees angle. And if your knife is well balanced, the knife should make about 2 or 3 spins on your hand before it stops. Okay, now it's time for palm fan. So you start from backhand grip and you have to do this kind of move. So the bite handle should bump your pinky here and the handles should be in 90 degrees position. Then do something like that and release your fingers just a little bit and let the knife make one spin. As you see the knife starts to spin, you can help it with your thumb and the other fingers and it will look like that. So you just basically roll the safe handle with your thumb and the rest of the fingers. But remember, the handles need to be about 90 degrees angle. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. You can leave a like if you enjoyed this video. You can subscribe my channel to see more tutorial videos. And good luck with learning those tricks. See you next time. Bye.